fires of Ibis.
Institute City. Of course. No wonder we couldn't find it.
Going to be right there at the deposit.
Our voices are so close now. This is my home.
Main system activating combat mode.
Weapons up.
Commence mission.
One down.
Where's
the other one? Have a nice trip.
He was right to bet against Fable. But fuck him. The Archibus AC squad has been eliminated.
That should buy us more time. Move out.
Gotta see, these new upgrades I made to my AC are perfect. Autonomous wheels? Interesting.
Vascular plant. It's still here.
He must mean that gigantic structure in the distance.
I should probably avoid the bridge because I feel like the wheels are gonna come out of nowhere and attack. And yes, I am aware of that happening. But to be honest, I really don't want to fight wheels. But I do want to get that chest down below. Yep. Get me all charged up. Perfect.
This lake.
All right.
It's all.
Here we are, 621. Archibus will be here soon. Investigate before they arrive.
We got it.
Wait, something's coming.
Uh-oh. Oh.
Get ready, 621.
Nope.
One more chop for you.
Oh my gosh, I can't believe I just got her. I'm getting close. They're really close.
The Ibis series are known for ordinary weapons. They're designed to prevent coral disasters. A security
gotcha.
Measure to keep them not safe. And now the original masters are long gone. Destroy them before it destroys you.
That was easier than I thought.
Enemy coral response. Silent.
No repair kits remaining.
Double tap.
Wait. It's coming back.
Of course, I knew it. It's coming back.
Is this what the Ibis series is truly capable of?
Doesn't matter.
Drawing power from its environment. It won't stop it will destroy its generator.
Just keep moving. Hot potatoes. Just keep moving. Four down. Miss. Keep it going. Hot potato. God, no way! No way! First try! Oh my god!
Get out of there,
621! Whoa! Holy sh... I'm at a loss for words. I generally thought it was gonna take multiple tries.
Over, 621.
Damn straight, it's over.
The coral resonance. It's fading. The machine's resolve. Inherited from its creators. Voices from the past fading into.
Wait, what the?
No.
Raiden, you're losing control!
Damn it, they were once.
I'm gonna take a nap. Literally me.
Target neutralized. Yes, yes. I left the subject alive as instructed. Only a fool would try to outfox Archibus. I'll see that the unruly dog is punished and brought to heel.
Snail.
Oh, and of course, let's not forget the Hound's master either.
Archibus seized control of the coral. And its occupying forces swiftly commandeered the entirety of Institute City. There, they discovered a wealth of forgotten relics. Among them, experimental weapons that the Institute kept secret. Fearing they were beyond human control, a group of sea weapons bearing the name of the Central Coral Control System, the Ibis series. Archibus also claimed a towering coral siphon, abandoned since the fires, the vascular plant. Now, they toiled to repair the plant and extend its reach beyond Rubicon's atmosphere. Liberation Front no longer had the power to stop them. The fires of war continued to smolder as the end drew near.
Raven?
Air?
I found a message addressed to you.
What?
Decoding and playing back.
Okay.
X21. A friend of mine sent a request. Oh, this one comes from me. You know what hidden dangers lurk within the coral.
Yeah, but...
The fires of Ibis should have wiped the coral out, but it survived, gathered, and it's been steadily multiplying ever since. Now the coral convergence is growing at an exponential rate. Eventually, it'll spill out from Rubicon and contaminate space itself. The coral must be burned, 621. Even if that means reigniting the fire that scorched the stars, this isn't an order. It's a legacy. My fallen friends entrusted this duty to me, and now it's my turn to hand it on. 621, feed the fire. Let the last cinders burn. I have one last job for you. Find your freedom.
Raven, now I finally understand what Walter was thinking. He must have foreseen this outcome and prepared for it.
Nice.
It's time for us to escape.
Okay. And when we get back to base, we'll figure what to do. Because I know there's gotta be a better choice than what Walter
activating
wants.
Combat mode.
I found some coordinates in the AC systems. He's showing us the way out.
I can't believe
it. Is that an AC? Where'd it come from?
That piece of crap's alive. Is that Institute deck?
Possible, Raven. Frequency speed is no match for your abilities.
Gotcha.
One repair kit remaining.
We're at a disadvantage. Let's find a way around them. If they do spot you, your left-hand weapon is equipped with jamming rounds.
You! Get back to work!
Wait! They're not with us!
Crap, gotta wait for the propulsion to recharge.
This is D5 Tater, calling all security team members. Raven, the independent mercenary subject to re-education, is on the run.
Vacation.
I have direct orders from B2 Snail. Capture Raven, and send the fugitive to the factory this time.
Raven, Archivist is on high alert. Use your scanner to evade combat situations. Searchlights. We'll be in trouble if they spot us.
Make contact. AC, all models.
Searchlights.
It's Raven! Neutralize the fugitive!
You're not far from our destination, Raven.
Unidentified AC!
That's it. AC. Is that really Raven?
Raven, fight back.
We've got eyes on the independent mark.
Don't hit the core! We want Raven alive!
What's this? I've checked.
No repair kits remaining.
Emergency beacon intercepted. Been a while, tourist. Good to see you are still kicking.
Dude, no way.
Chief's coming to pick you up.
Back
to the rendezvous point.
Don't hurry.
She must be involved in Walter's mission. Enemies detected.
We found Raven! Close the nuke!
I'm exercising my authority to revive your order. You are authorized to use lethal force. The fugitive's survival is not mission critical. Eliminate Raven at all costs.
Left shoulder ammunition at 50%.
Raven, there's too many of them. I'm picking up something else.
Hey, tourist! Having a little trouble?
Cinder.
Walter, he asked me to look after you. Don't mind if I do.
Nice.
I don't just design weapons, you know. This will complete. This is our tourist grand escape. I wouldn't miss it for the world. Looks like we're clear. We better book it before more company shows up.
Agreed.
Sending a chopper. We retrieve the tourist's AC2.
Once we've caught our breath, let's talk.
Okay.
About Walter.
Yeah. Alright, what we got?
Let me tell you a story, tourist. After the fires of Ibis burnt the planet up, a secret organization formed, hiding in the ashes. Overseer. The Association of Observers. They monitored the coral's growth, ready to burn it before the collapse came. That was their mission. Our mission. Me, Walter, and our fallen friends. Our AD was always a front. A side hustle. It's time for me to get back to my real work. Let's get down to brass tacks. You've been to Xylem before, right? The floating city created by the Institute? It's hiding a secret. A little something to prepare against the coming collapse. We need to get to it and fast. RID's entire team of hackers is going to be working to take control of Xylem. I want you to deal with Archibus when they come running to see what we're up to. tower until we've managed to take control.
Normalization process K. Deploying Chief.
Chief, I've cracked some of the defense systems.
Good job, Chatty. That'll buy us some time.
Mm-hmm.
Looks like you're in position. Chatty, how much longer till we have control?
Give me 5 minutes, and the corpse will...
I'm picking up an Arquebus MT squad.
Thank Walter for the tip. I give you the colony ship, Simon. Walter's parting gift.
No way. Hope you guys have enjoyed this video. Don't forget to check out our other YouTube channels if you're interested in checking out more content from NV. As well as don't forget about our Patreon. For as little as $5 a month, you are helping making a dream come true. But anyway, thanks again. This is NV signing off.